Over it comes.
And it's in! All square again. What a match this is turning out to be. Ronaldo! And not cleared away properly. And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state.
Ronaldo! And not cleared away.
and going through the things that I did, things I had to do just to get here. Gave up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real b-. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. Now if you had to see what I did, cow think you could your way in. Well, laugh out loud, that's some real stupidity. Think I got here by using these itty bitty. I give up a of a lie. I wish that all it took was a your fame was a side effect. Yay, we'd all be drinking flavored Kool-Aid and there'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been
vacations, I was on my grind, dedicated. Fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm the real montage, time like a katana. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who the think she is, why she got no wedding ring. Even the good ones, they always say, when you gon' give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Why you never ever call me right back? Cause I was born for this and I would sacrifice you. Like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the places that I wanted, all the friends that I forgot. Tell me how to live my life. What's the noble sacrifice?
South, or where the sun's so paramount, to the seasons all spend our time here.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football, the floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Always tends to be very competitive in the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lots of pressure, lots at stake. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
An awful lot of green space to run into. Ronaldo! Now the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
Chance to put them in front.
And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
A look at Neymar. A true entertainer, whether for club or country. Lee Dixon, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, I'm so pleased I've retired, I know that. I wouldn't like to mark Neymar. He goes left, he goes right, he turns you in circles. Absolute genius.
I tell you what, he's wishing you hadn't retired.
There's no need for that.
Timo Werner. Given the position he was in, he's not going to be especially pleased with himself.
Well, he took the chance with power. Not always the best option.
Conte. Neymar. And that's an important intervention. Neymar. N'Golo Conte. This is Neymar. A super tackle and they've won possession. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Sissoko deserves credit for winning the ball back. Timo Werner. Good technique displayed. Can he play it in? Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. No real conviction in the challenge. Raphael Varane. The master of perfect defensive positioning, Conte. And with the goalkeeper. Neymar. Now Sissoko. Mbappe. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Paul Pogba. Mendy. It's a fine United move in the making.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
Werner. An alert intervention. Mbappe. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. Ronaldo. Can they forge ahead? Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Neymar. Mbappe. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Cristiano Ronaldo. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Roberto Firmino. Conte. Masterful piece of foiling. Neymar. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Is it going to be? He had to score, and he does. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Nordi Mukiele. Well, they've won possession back, what can they do from here?
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they've produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Neymar. Conte now. Ronaldo. Firmino. It's there for him. And they've done it to square the game once again. Accelerating.
Number 10.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Conte. Sissoko. This is Neymar. And back with Neymar. Oh, a lovely ball. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! So there we have it. 2-1. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Mendy. And very deftly cut out. And Neymar showing magnificent vision. And now he must score. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Ronaldo. Conte has it. That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Werner.
A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again.
You can't really say defenses are on top. 3-2. Cristiano Ronaldo. Mendy. Douglas Costa. And the flag has gone. On up, offside. Well, they've decided to make a change. Virgil van Dijk. Mbappe. In possession, Adama.
Can he finish?
Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Werner. It's with Roberto Firmino. Opportunity it is.
Oh, there it is. Unbelievable stuff from two down. They're right back in this. Roberto
Firmino. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Neymar playing with purpose and control. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Mendy. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. It's a fine United move in the making. Mbappe. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. N'Golo Conte. And Neymar. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Roberto Firmino. It's with Roberto Firmino. This is Varane. Conte. Rafael Varane. Oh, good use of the ball. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. Ronaldo gives it a go. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Will this corner? Bear fruit for them. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Replaced by number 15, Roman Alessandrini. So the corner played into the box.
Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now?
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Firmino, onto Ronaldo, really vital interception here. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, no stopping him. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. I must say, this looks promising.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Well, possibilities in the centre. Khedira. Jules Koundé on the ball. Werner. Well, great read there to intercept. Mbappé. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Good work to regain possession. Now still pressing for a goal here.
This could square the game. Will he?
Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now, what can he do from this excellent position? Rafael Varane. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Neymar. N'Golo Kante. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Lee.
Well, wins like that when there's nothing between the sides seem more valuable somehow. Really tight game that was.
The shining light for his team, Roberto Firmino, this evening.
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. Two goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp, constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. A real handful.